Come all you thirsty tourists and travellers everywhere, till I sing to you a verse or two in a grand old Irish air. It's all about our famous stout that's known the world wide, and it's made for you, this lovely brew down by the Liffey side. If you want to see their grand brewery at the top of James Street, don't make a fuss, just take the bus or travel on your feet. That well-known site is on the right, at the door there stands a guide who will point out to you where the store is made down by the Liffey side. Their barge is neat nigh Watling Street, rock gently to and fro, with whinge and sling the barrels swing into the hatch below it. With holes and decks full of double X, they sail down with the tide, all specially made for the foreign trade down by the Liffey side. And if you strayed last Nevin way when some old friend is dead, the mourners stand with hat in hand as the funeral prayers were said. The graves are filled, the tears they spill, their eyes they quickly dry. What a pint or a two in the old brine barrow down by the Liffey side. Come fill your glasses to the brim and drink a toast with me to the noble house of Guinness's and their world famed brewery. Our Irishmen are proud of them, their products true and tried. Long may they live and in climbing give down by the Liffey side.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling, Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebel, they cut me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Thank you. on the harbor wall, she watched the last star fallen. As the prison ship sailed out against the sky, for she lived in hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Though I the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly, our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry.
Thank you very much.
We the herd all stuck, spent the evening getting lost in the ace of hearts from the bastards who were in Cajun. Over the butt bridge still be the dock, the boat she sails at 5 o'clock. A hearty young set to work up before, but they will all be back. I carry him if you can. But the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Before we reached the Alexander base, a hell of a ding-dong we did raise. In the bar of the ship had grace board, that's the boat she sailed out from the port. Landed up in Douglas Head, acquired ink for the vacant bed. To the dining room got shown by a decent-looking woman, saying, lads, eight that's if you can. For the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Next morning went for a ramble round, saw the sights of Douglas Town. Ended up in a mighty session in a pub they called Dick Darby's. We all got drunk by 3:30 to sober up when swimming in the sea. Back to the digs for sprues upon while waiting for the Rosie. We all drew up our plan. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. That night we went to the Texas bar, came back home with horse and car. Met Big Jim and Owens in to drink some wine and Yates's. The Liverpool girdles, it was said, were all to be found in the Douglas Head. Mac Shane was there in tie and shirts. The foreign queer was trying to flirt, saying, here girdles, I'm your man. But the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Well, Wagger fancied his good looks. From the Isle of Man woman he was struck. The Liverpool lad was by her side, and he told the jargon to her. Wagger thought he'd take a chance. He asked the queer one out to dance. Round the floor they rocked and rolled. The wicket was no bother. Everything was going to plan. But the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Well, the Isle of Man woman fancied a whack. You must sit there till his mates came back. Whack the all whacked him so whack. The whack was landed on his back. The police force arrived as well. Found you the couple of them as well. Ended up in the Douglas jail. Till the Dublin boat it sailed. Supported every man. But the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Ah, yes, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man.
This to every roving eye is known. But I guess that I'd be out of bounds, 'cause somewhere between those northern towns is a pretty little girl from Omaha in the county of Tyrone. She wears my ring and tells her friends she's gonna marry me. Best of all, she tells them all she's happy as can be. Oh, lucky me. Well, I don't know what you've done to me, but there's nothing else that my eyes can see. Pretty little girl from Omaha in the county of Tyrone. South and Ultramore, I recall that yellow dress she wore. She walked along the shore there all alone. And I guess that was my lucky day when she came there on her holiday. Pretty little girl from Omaha in the county of Tyrone. She wears my ring and tells her friends she's gonna marry me. Best of all, she tells them all she's happy as can be. Oh, lucky me. Well, I don't know what you've done to me, but there's nothing else that my eyes can see. Pretty little girl from Omaha in the county of Tyrone. That pretty little girl from Omaha in the county of Tyrone.
Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before, and they both wheeled their barrows through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
And no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. And her ghost wheels her barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Thank you.
There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished her bounties. It's the orchard of Erin's green land. I love its cathedral and city, once founded by Patrick so true. And there in the heart of its bosom lie the ashes of Brian Boru. It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Although I've oft times left it, some foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, in cities near or far, sure my heart is at home in old Ireland and the county of Armagh. I've traveled through parts of that county, through Newtown, Fort Hill, Cross na Glen, and down by the gap of Mount Norris, and home by Blackwater again, where the girls are so hale and so hearty, none fairer in Erin go brough. And where are the boys that can court them like the boys from the county Armagh? It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Although I've oft-times left it, some foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, in cities near or far, sure my heart is at home in old Ireland and the county of Armagh.
I'm waiting for John Murphy's band to take me to the site. Sure, I'm working 7 days a week from morning to dark night. And when I step into the van and gently close the door, sure, the first thing that they ask me what I did the night before.
Ah, take me back to Castlemar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I've longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile in the bid you time of day. When I set my foot in old Mayo, I never more will stray.
Dirty Jack, the ganger man, he talks about the times. Himself and old John Murphy work deep down in the mines. He says he meets them often at the Dorchester Hotel. If you want to get promotion, now get down and dig like hell.
Take me back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile in the big new time of day. When I set my foot in old Mayo, I never more will stray.
Jack from Connemara, when he gets in the hump, he talks about the money he made while working on the lump. Sure, he blames old Maggie Thatcher and the government as well. He says he's made his money now so they can go to hell.
Oh, take me back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile in the big new time of day. When I set my foot in old Mayo, I never more will stay.
There's a local chap from Pakistan, no higher than a duck. He sells his wares upon the site that fell off from the back of the truck. He says he is a carpenter, and that might well be true, but I've never seen him working, yet he's always in the loo.
Oh, take me back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go,
where they greet you with a friendly smile at the bid you time of day. When I set my foot in Old Mayo, I never more would stray.
At the Duke of York on a Saturday night, Mike Riley does reel it. He says he first came over here in 1938. That was the year before the war, if me memory serves me clear. For written on the factory was, no Irish wanted here.
Oh, take me back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile in the bid you time of day. When I set my foot in Old Mayo, I never more will stray. Back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go.
Of land, and I'm looking for a honey with a bit of money. I catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. I like the Kayleigh and the stacks of barley. I like the waltzes, them old jigs and the reels. I like the swinging when Big Tom is singing. Catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. And I'm off to Liston Barna at the end of the year. I'm off for a bit of crack, the old woman and the beer. And I'm off a shifty for a lad of 50. Catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. I've got a brother, he's in the Garda. I got an uncle, he's way up there in the dial. He's quite a charmer, he's a mighty big farmer. I catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. And I'm off to Liston Barna at the end of the year. I'm off for a bit of fright, the old woman and the beer. And I'm off a shifty for a lad of 50. I catch me if you can, sir, I'm your man.
Hey!
Now to conclude and to finish me story, if there's a young one out there looking for a man, get the bus from Barna down to Liston Barna. I catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. And I'm off to Liston Barna of the year. I'm off for a bit of crack, the old woman and the beer. And I'm off a shifty for a lad of 50. I catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man. Sir, I'm off a shifty for a lad of 50. I catch me if you can, me name is Dan, sir, I'm your man.
Big strong man, well he lived in the caravan. Have you heard about Jeffy Just White? Oh, what a hell of a fight. He could take all the heavyweights you got. Got a lad here, he'd beat the whole lot. He used to ring the bells in the belfry. Now he's gonna fight Jack Dempsey. That's me, brother. Sylvester, what's he got? Row 40 medals on his chest, big chest. Killed 50 bad men in the west. He knows no rest, bigger than man, hell's fire. Don't push, just show, plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg, and a punch that will sink about a ship, big ship. Takes all the army and the navy, put the wind up Sylvester. And he thought he'd take a trip to Italy, thought that he'd go by the sea. He dived in the harbour in New York, and he swam like a man made of cork. Well, he saw Lusitania in distress. What'd he do? Took a Lusitania on his chest, big chest. Swallowed all the water in the sea, and he walked all cut to Italy. That was me, brother. Sylvester, what's he got? Row 40 medals on his chest, big chest. Killed 50 bumming in the West. He knows no rest, bigger than man. Hell's fire, don't push, just show. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship, big ship. Takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvester. And he thought he'd take a trip to old Japan. Turned out the whole brass band. He played every instrument they got. Like a lad, sure he beat the whole lot. Now the old church bells were ringing hell's bells. The old church choir was singing hell's fire. All turned out, say farewell. My big brother Sylvester, that was me brother. Sylvester, what's he got? Row 40 medals on his chest, big chest. Killed 50 bad men in the West. He knows no rest, bigger than man. Hell's fire, don't push, just shove. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm, like a leg. And a point that will sink a battleship, big ship. Takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvester, that was me brother. Sylvester, what's he got? Row 40 medals on his chest, big chest. Killed 50 bobmen in the West. He knows no rest, bigger than man. Hell's fire, don't push, just shove. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg. And a point that will sink a battleship, big ship. Takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvester.
Sire rode out through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night. Wish you to see but a Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them o'er a fire of amber coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so neat about the soul. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. As I rode out through Dublin City, it only be in half past eight. They should have seen but the same wee lady washing her hair at the half moon gate. Where she washed it, then she dried it on her lap a silver comb. In all my life, when there did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. As I went out through Dublin City, as the sun began to set, they should have seen but the Spanish lady catching a moth in a silver net. When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her petticoat o'er her knee. In all my life, when there did see a maid so fair as a Spanish lady. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. Through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night. They should have seen but the Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight. For she washed them, then she dried them o'er a fire of amber coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so neat about the soul. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay. Whack full of tooraloo, laddie, whack full of tooraloo, lay.
Oh, me name it is Sam Hall, chimney sweep, chimney sweep. Oh, me name it is Sam Hall, chimney sweep. Oh, me name it is Sam Hall, and I hate you one and all. And me neck will pay for all when I die, when I die. And me neck will pay for all when I die. I have £20 in store, that's not all, that's not all. I have £20 in store, that's not all. I have £20 in store, and I'll rob for 20 more. Must help the poor, so must I, so must I. For the rich must help the poor, so must I. Well, they took me to Coot Hill in a cart. Well, they took me to Coot Hill in a cart. Well, they took me to Coot Hill, where I stopped and make my will. For the best of friends must part, so must I, so must I. For the best of friends must part, so must I. Up that ladder I did grope, that's no joke, that's no joke. Up the ladder I did grope, that's no joke. Up that ladder I did grope, and the hangman pulled the rope. I never a word I spoke, tumbling down, tumbling down. I never a word I spoke, tumbling down. For me name it is Sam Paul, chimney sweep, chimney sweep. Ah, me name it is Sam Paul, chimney sweep.
Free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. Oh, and the boats are loaded down, they're just singing in the town, when the boys of Killybex come rolling home. Now you've donned your rubber boots and you've got your oilskins on, and you check your gear to see that it's okay, and your jumper keeps you warm, for it's cold before the dawn, and you're ready to begin another day. And the rolling sea and the heron running free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. Oh, and the boats are loaded down, they'll be singing in the town, when the boys of Killybex come rolling home. Now you've headed out the sea, and the wind is blowing free, and you cast your nets as rain begins to fall. But the sun comes riding high, and the clouds will soon roll by, and today you maybe take a bumper haul. Oh, with the pleasant rolling sea, and the heron running free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. Oh, and the boats are loaded down, they'll be singing in the town, when the boys of Killybex come rolling home. Now there's purple on the hills, and there's green down on the shore, and the sun that spills gold upon the sea, and there's silver down below, where the heron fishes go. When we catch them, there we go, for you and me. Oh, with the pleasant rolling sea, and the heron running free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. Oh, and the boats are loaded down, they'll be singing in the town, when the boys of Killybex come rolling home. Now the weather's growing rough, and the work gets mighty tough, and the ropes will rise the welts upon your hands. But you never leave the sea, for whoever you may be, when it's in your blood it's hard to live on land. But the pleasant rolling sea, and the heron running free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. When the boats are loaded down, they'll be singing in the town, when the boys of Killybex come rolling home. Oh, with the pleasant rolling sea, and the heron running free, and the fleet all riding gently through the foam. Oh, when the boats are loaded down, they'll I'll be singing in the town, and the boys of Killybegs come rolling home.
As I was sitting with jug and spoon on one fine morning in the month of June, a birdie sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was the jug of punch. Hoor-a-loor-a-loo, tur-a-loor-a-loo, tur-a-loor-a-loo, tur-a-loor-a-loo. A birdie sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was the jug of punch. What more diversion can a man desire than to court a girl by an eat or fire? A kerry pippin to crack and crunch, and on the table a jug of punch. Tur-a-loor-a-loo, 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 tur-a-loor-a-loo. A kerry pippin to crack and crunch, and on the table a jug of punch. Immortal gods drink their nectar wine, and the quality folk drink their claret fine. I'll give them all the grapes in the bunch for a jelly bowl at the jug of punch. Tur-a-loor-a-loo, 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 tur-a-loor-a-loo. I'll give them all the grapes in the bunch for a jelly bowl at the jug of punch. The learned doctor with all his art cannot cure the impression that's on the heart. Even the cripple forgets his hunch when he's safe outside of a jug of punch. Tur-a-loor-a-loo, 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 tur-a-loor-a-loo. Even the cripple forgets his hunch when he's safe outside of a jug of punch. Ah, but when I'm dead and in my grave, no costly tombstone I will crave. Just lay me down in my native heap with a jug of punch at me head and feet. Tur-a-loor-a-loo, 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 tur-a-loor-a-loo. Just lay me down in my native heap with a jug of punch at me head and feet. Tur-a-loor-a-loo, 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 tur-a-loor-a-loo. Just lay me down in my native heap with a jug of punch at me head and feet.
Have you heard of Phil the Fluter of the town of Ballymuck? The times were going hard with him, in fact the man was drunk. So he just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all as to how we'd like the company that evening at the ball. And in writing out he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for batter in the floor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, up and in the middle like the hurling on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gay at Phil the Fluter's ball. There was Mr. Dennis Dockerty, who kept the running dog. There was little Crooked Paddy from the Turlalocket pub. There were boys from every Barney and girls from every art, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in a private ass and cart. Along with them came Bounce and Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose, Suzanne and Margaret O'Rafferty, the flower of Aquagullion and the pride of Petrovore. With the tick on the flute, on the twiddle, on the fiddle, oh, popping in the middle like the hurling on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, across and to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluter's ball. The Garden of Eden has vanished, they say, but I know the lie of it still. Just turn to the left at the bridge of Finney and stop when halfway to Cuthill. 'Tis there I will find it, I know sure enough, when fortune has come to my call. Oh, the grass, it is green around Bally James Duff, and the blue sky is over it all. And tones that are tender, and tones that are gruff,
are whispering over the sea. Come back, Paddy Riley, to Bally James Duff. Come home, Paddy Riley, to me. My mother once told me that when I was born, the day that I first saw the light, I looked down the street on that very first morn and gave a great crow of delight. Now most newborn babies appear in a huff and start with a sorrowful squall, but I knew I was born in Bally James Duff, and that's why I smiled on them all. The baby's a man now, he's toil-worn and tough, still whispers, come over the sea. Come back, Paddy Riley, to Bally James Duff. Come home, Paddy Riley, to me. You've heard of Julius Caesar and the great Napoleon too, and how the Cork militia beat the Turks at Waterloo. But there's a page of history that yet remains uncut, and that's the warlike story of the Slattery's mounted foot. This gallant corps was organized by Slattery's eldest son, a single-minded poacher with a double-breasted gun. Aye, and many a head was opened, aye, and many an eye was shut, when practicing maneuvers in the Slattery's mounted foot. And down from the mountains came the squadrons and platoons, 24 fighting men and a couple of stout gazoons. When going into action, held each musket by the butt, we sang a song in march along with Slattery's mounted foot. Well, first we reconnoitred round O'Sullivan Shebeen. It used to be the cookhouse, but we called it the canteen. But there we saw a notice which the bravest heart unnerved: all liquor must be settled for before the drink is served. So on we marched, but soon again each warrior's heart grew pale, for rising high in front of us we saw the county jail. And when the army faced about, 'twas just in time to find a couple of stout policemen had surrounded us behind. And down from the mountains came the squadrons and platoons, 24 fighting men and a couple of stout gazoons. When going into action, held each musket by the butt, we sang a song and marched along with Slattery's mounted foot.
Downtown tonight, I met an old friend, someone who I used to take comfort from long before I met you. I caught a spark from her eyes, a forgotten desire. With a word or a touch, Lord, I could have rekindled that fire. But old flame can't hold a candle to you. No one can light up the night like you do. Flickering embers of love, I've known one or two. But old flames can't hold a candle to you. Sometimes at night, I think of the lovers I've known, and I remember how holding them helped me not feel so alone. Then I feel you beside me, even their memories are gone. Like stars in the night, lost in the sweet light of dawn. But old flames can't hold night like you do. Flickering embers of love, I've known one or two. But old flames can't hold a candle to you. Old flames can't hold a candle to you. No one can light up the night like you do.
Ah, Tim Finnegan lived in Walking Street, a gentleman Irish mighty odd. He had a brogue both rich and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a hod. But Tim and a bit of a timorous way, well, I love the liquor he was born, and to send him on his way each day, he'd drop of the cradle every morn. Why, pull it down when you dance to your partner around the floor with your trotter shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Now one morning Tim was rather full, his head felt heavy which made him shake. He fell off the ladder and he broke his skull. Then they carried him home, his corpse to wake. Oh, they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet. They laid him out upon the bed with a bottle of whiskey at his feet and a bottle of porter at his head. Whack, pull it down when you dance to your partner around the floor with your thunder shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. And his friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. Well, first she brought them tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco and brandy punch. Then the widow Malone began to cry, "Ah, such a lovely corpse did you ever see? Must it him aboard and why did you die? Will you howl your gobs as Molly McGee? Whack, pull it down when you dance to your partner around the floor with your totter shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake." Oh, well, Mary Murphy took up the job. Ah, Biddy, she you're wrong, I'm sure. Well, Biddy fetched her a belt and a gob and left her sprawling on the floor. A civil war did then engage. 'Twas woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row and a ruction it soon began. Whack, pull it down when you dance to your partner around the floor with your trotter shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Oh, Tim Maloney ducked his head when a bottle of whiskey flew at him. He ducked and landing on the bed, the whiskey scatters over Tim. Abby Daddy revives and see how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising in the bed, saying, "Twiddle your whiskey around like blazes. Be the turnit and jazzy, do you think I'm dead?" Whack, pull it down, you dance to your partner around the floor with your thunder shake. Isn't it the truth? I tell you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. How would you know, won't game ball?